I'm sure you've seen the videos of the guys in the stadiums with those torches fixing the sun-damaged plastic seats. Is this actually real or is it some stupid TikTok? I tried with a heat gun, mediocre results, so let's try it with an actual torch like they do in the video. Oh my goodness, that is so fast. So much faster than the heat gun. I doubt this is gonna work long-term, but at least short-term, it looks awesome. And if you had no morals or ethics, you could probably sell it.